Hi friends, we have given a square plus 1 is equal to a. We have to find out value of a cube, right? H a square plus 1 is equal to a. So a square minus a plus 1 is equal to 0, right? If we multiply both sides by a plus 1, a square minus a plus 1 0 a plus 1, right? After multiplication we get a cube minus a square plus a square minus a plus 1 is equal to 0, right? Cancel out this cancel out. Now we have a cube plus 1 is equal to 0, right? So a cube will be equal to minus 1. Okay friends, thank you.